coming as a coach this year and as a player last year, it's a big difference because this year I have a lot more responsibilities. I'm not only responsible for what I do, I'm also responsible for what the players do. When I speak to my players, I speak to them to make them know that I am here for them. I speak to them to make them know that I'm not just their coach, I'm their friend. To make them enjoy themselves, to make them grasp this moment. To make this a memory that they would never forget when they get back home. The Homeless World Cup gave to me a peace of mind. It makes me understand that I'm not alone in this type of situation. The Homeless World Cup is giving that to everyone, giving you a fighting chance, making you know what it feels like to be a person, making you know what it feels like to feel important to people. Because having 3 million people looking at you and cheering you on is one of the best feelings that you could get in the world. I love football and football loves me. Football is basically dancing to me as well. If you want to know about Asa Green, then you have to know about dancing. If you want to know about dancing, then you have to know about Asa Green. Dancing is like breathing for me. It's a necessity. It's what keeps me calm. It's what keeps me motivated. It's what keeps me moving on in life day by day. I've been dancing since I was 3 years old. Since I've been able to walk, my dad has been holding my hands, moving me around. It's what I use to reconnect with my dad, may he rest in peace. That's why every time people see me, I'm always dancing. Because every time I dance, it's like I'm just there with him. It's just us. Dancing is me. Dancing is Asa Green. That's what we are. We are one.